you write about this chart in IELTS writing? In 1992, the UK car imports was around £7 billion. Then it rose to around £16 billion in 2002, before falling to around... This answer simply reports every number on the chart. What you should do is describe trends and key figures. Over the period, car imports in the United Kingdom tripled, from around £7 billion at the beginning of the period to just under £20 billion in 2022,